Have you ever heard of baseball arbitration and its benefits? It's a type of arbitration in which the arbitrator chooses one of the party's proposals on a disputed issue. Unlike normal arbitration, the arbitrator cannot pick his or her own number, but instead is required to choose between one of the two options provided by the parties. This is often also known as pendulum arbitration or final offer arbitration. For example, in the case of a salary negotiation with the union, the union may demand a wage increase of 5% and management may offer 2%. The arbitrator's decision has to choose between awarding 2% or a 5% increase and no compromise in between. A primary purpose of having baseball arbitration clauses is to encourage the parties to actually arrive at a settlement. Parties who fail to compromise during the negotiations risk a total loss on some or all of the issues with the arbitrator. Using this procedure also encourages parties to be more reasonable in negotiations because they would be subject to losing it all if they were unreasonable in the baseball arbitration. So next time you have a dispute, maybe consider using baseball arbitration to resolve it.